My name is Paolo Saavedra, and we are Team Spark. We're here to present our ultra-ring robot, which can be used for multiple purposes in multiple defense departments, and it can be further modified in those departments. Me, as a team leader, I'm responsible for the oversee of the whole project, as well as keeping the documentation cohesive and updating the website and all the documentation.
Hi, my name is Singh. I did the hardware part of this project.
Hi, I'm Candy Runzongo, assisted Mr. Sign to finish the hardware part of our project.
Hi, my name is Summer Yan Zejiao. I did the software part of our project.
Hi, my name is Elian. I assisted Summer in software part and was also responsible for making team presentations.
This all-terrain robot has two tracks on both sides, which can help it maneuver on different lands. One is made of rubber, which is good for climbing, and the other is made of PVC pipe with chains that help on rough lands. We can control our robot by PC or smartphone with the connection of Bluetooth. You can see the connection when the light is green. This is us controlling the robot by smartphone. We can control the robot's speed and also direct it right, left, forward, and back. And this is us controlling it by PC. The camera offers a live view directly to the PC. The robot can move over obstacles in its path. This is the robot climbing a rocky terrain with the rubber tracks. And here it is maneuvering over a rough terrain, also with the rubber tracks. This is the robot with the PVC track on the sand.